For the past few days, the ECOFIN committee has been discussing agricultural issues around the world. Today, the delegate of Netherlands proposed his own resolution paper. However, in a further moderated caucus, the rest of the committee seemed to find a few flaws in his plan. Will this committee ever be able to find a solution, or will they continue to go around and discuss this issue without being able to fix it?